What's up, everybody? My name is Brascus, and welcome back to Torn Tales. What the? Okay. Whoa! Hi there! Sorry, we're jumping right back into this here, aren't we? I had no idea I was about to deal with a big bad boss fight. And it looks like somebody might be stuck, which is not great. Okay, she's back. Alright, good. So let's take them out real quick. Welcome back to Torn Tales! In exciting fashion. Or, nope, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, use that. Switch to her. She's already good. He's good. Have him drink another one of these real quick. It's every focus on him. Back to Hood. Come on, let's do this. Oh, you should focus on killing them first. Then go back to Big Bad. Oh, wow. She's not looking real hot. Okay. Alright, let's see. I was hoping to get back up here. There was an area that we hadn't been to that we missed. So I was trying to get back to a point where I could see that again. Maybe explore the area that I've missed, and then suddenly boss fight. So, good luck to us. Oh man, Robin is not looking real hot at the moment. Fall back, shoot him from a distance. Let Jackal be the guy who handles everything up at close. And have him drink another one of those. No good, you're up, so activate that again. Oh, not quite. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Activate healing! Oh, please, heal. Okay, good. Robin, you gotta get out of there, man. I mean, take out the wolves, but you gotta stay out of close range. Oh, jeez. I was not ready for this fight. Okay, here we go. I guess we just have to hope that this goes well. What's this do? Heals. Okay, that's right. He gets health regeneration automatically. You should focus on that guy, and Jackal can come help. And then we'll go back to focusing on Big Bad. I guess he maybe only summons one wolf. Nope. Oh, come on. Snow, get out of the way there. Don't stay stuck in... There you go. Okay. Jekyll's fine. Drink that. For two reasons. One, it should regenerate his health, and two, if we can get Hyde out here, that would probably be better. Oop, out of the way. Oh, wow, that hurt. Oh, good, Hyde is back. Or is active. So let's just focus on taking him out, shall we? Good, 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 good. Oh, man, I want you to get that done. No! Shit, now she's dead. Okay, well, it's down to Jackal. Jackal and his bugs. Maybe they can do it. Oh, come on. Activate the potion. There we go. Blood toxicity. Do not care. I want this guy to die. Yeah, I kind of got ambushed. I'm sure I could have done this a lot better if I had been paying more attention. If I'd realized a boss fight was coming my way, I might have done better. Oh, man. Come on. Can you get out of the way? All right, that takes care of them. Drink another potion. We need regeneration going here. Oh, God. Oh, crap. And he just... Well, now we're really in trouble. Okay, so that was an ignominious beginning. Let's try that again. Yes, I would. Jeez. Okay. Took me a minute to remember how the controls all function, how to switch between characters and which abilities to use and when. So, I want to change some behaviors here real fast. Snow White's behaviors. She should go into an evade. Just keep out of harm's way. I want Hood to behave in guard mode, and I want Jackal to be in aggressive mode, and we'll see if that's any better. Okay, now, all right, so here's that. So he should be, there he is, he's right there. As soon as you try and leave the grove, that's when he comes into play. Move, don't get caught by that. And of course, Hood, or not Hood, Snow White got caught by that immediately. It's the first thing that freaking happened to her. Oh, god damn, okay, come on. Robin, don't stand there and solo him. That's just like a surefire way for you to die. Okay, here we go. So, Robin. Jekyll's doing just fine for the moment. Well, I'd prefer it if he would solo the spiders instead of Jekyll. Okay, he's taking a lot more damage this time. Robin, don't stand there. Do not stand there. All right, good. Snow White, get back up here. Oh, I hate that ability. Come on, come on, come on. We gotta get back up there. You do that. Where's Snow White? Why is Snow White all the way up there? Snow, what are you doing? Seriously. Don't get caught, don't get caught, don't get caught, don't get caught. Ah, I need to activate the healing. Heal! There we go. Alright, now you take him out. Oh god, no! Leave Robin Hood alone. Give me that. Oh, damn it. Alright, well, here we go. You need to take them out. Do not stand at that X. That's death. Okay, now we're good. She can fight with the wolves. And I'm fairly confident that between her and Jekyll... Oh, come on, I hate how long that fear lasts. No, 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 no. Okay, just focus on the wolves, focus on the wolves, focus on the wolves. Jekyll! Oh, no. No, I was doing so much better, and now I'm gonna die again. He just dropped. God, as soon as we lost Robin Hood, that was pretty much game. Because they can't survive on their own. Losing even one of them becomes a major deficit to us. And she can kind of kite them, so she's doing all right. But as soon as the wolf catches up, she's screwed. There she goes. Wow, okay. We were doing fine through most of the game, but it suddenly got more challenging here. All right, we can do this. Oh, I forgot to change their behaviors again, didn't I? Okay, I liked the behaviors we were going for, so Jekyll, you're attacking. Robin, you're on defense, because I don't want you getting close. And you are on evasive mode, okay. Let's do it. How close do we have to get for him to come out? About that close, okay, that's good. Jekyll, get in there. Robin Hood, you guys just stay the hell out of the way. Hit him. Get out of the way. I seriously do not want you standing there. Get out of the way. No, 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 no. Switch to... Oh, good. She's... Wait, how'd she get over there? I don't even know how that happened. I don't care. Doesn't matter. Stay out of the way, Hood. You fight from a range, you don't fight in direct contact with him. That's the rule. There we go. Alright, now let's just hold on to the healing and not worry about it right now. Oh, shoot, get out of there. Yoip! Alright, I might need to heal now, but... Okay, Robin, stop standing right next to him. Oh, shit. Why did she use her heal? Okay, don't worry about it. Just stay out of the way. I said stay out of the way, 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 stay out of the way. Oh my god, no! Big bad scary wolf. That's better. Alright, now we're doing alright. Just keep kiting him. Why are you chasing Robin Hood? Leave Robin Hood alone. Seriously, why are you chasing Robin Hood? Focus on Jekyll, he's the one who's pounding you. Ah, crap. And there goes Robin Hood, again. All right, just focus on damage as much as we can. I really wish I had a way to res characters halfway through. I think there might be an ability for that, but I don't have it yet, is the problem. And now they're gonna run. Oh, come on, no, don't run into the wall. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is very, very bad. All right, focus on him. Just kill the wolf. Kill the wolf. That's great. Oh, good, now we've got him. Ow, come on, I just healed. All right, focus on him. Big, bad, nasty wolf. Oh, please hide, do your thing. Just wail on this son of a bitch. Oh, bad timing. Horrible timing. Oh, wow, look at that horde of wolves behind me. Oh, God. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. Let Jekyll handle the big bad wolf. God, if she's lucky, she'll be able to kill one, let alone all of them. Jekyll's still doing work up there, but I don't think he can finish him. And her attacks are way too slow. Yep, we're done. Oh, just kill me. There's too many, jeez. Okay. Maybe I need to send Robin Hood to play something else. I'll try having him and Snow White be evasive. Behavior, evade, behavior, evade, behavior, aggressive. All right, let's try that and see if it makes a difference, because my problem is that Robin Hood keeps dropping. And I think it's because he keeps getting in close, which is exactly where he should not be. Oh, I hate that ability. I hate it so much. Come on, I gotta see where I'm going. Just stay out of the way. There we go, that's doing all right. Now we should try and kill those wolves whenever possible as well. Oh, crap. Get Snow White out of there. No, no, Snow, damn it. I was using the wrong one. There we go. Come on, focus on the wolves and help Snow out there, okay? Take them both out, there we go. All right, now focus on him. No, 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 run, 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 run. Oh, this is working much better. Ish. I mean, with the two of them basically running away from everything, it should make it easier to keep them both alive. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. Did she just drop? Yes. Damn it. Okay, well, here we go. Get out of there. Do not stand in that spot. And you are still drinking those. Good. Ugh, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Drink. Run. I mean, so far, so good. Keep moving. Oh, I don't like it. Okay, kill him, please. Oh, God. No, not the wolf. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, God. Okay, get them. That's better. Oh, Jekyll is gonna freaking die. Oh, no. Drink. Good. Go wail on him. Oh, so much better. Oh, God. No. Shit. All right, well. Maybe. Oh, no. Stop. Ah, crap. All right, maybe he can, but this is gonna be a really close one. Drink. If he doesn't totally screw me on... Oh, come on, we gotta get to him. We gotta take this guy out. We have no time to waste. He needs to go. I don't know we can do this. Not when he keeps summoning up those wolves. He's down to, like... Is he... I can't tell how much health he's got, because my, my recording software's overlay is on the top, but... Jeez, this is a switch from the last time we did this. First time through, we were just mowing through everything. No problems, nice and easy, but... Jeez, suddenly this fight got tough. Okay, I like him on aggressive. I like the two of them on... evasive, so I'm gonna keep doing that, and we're gonna try it again. I have to watch for when they're in a tough position and get them out of it. And he won't appear until I've run through here, will he? All right, so let's try this again. Get up here. Now, with Robin, I want you to stay close. Oh, no. That was horrible timing. And I used the wrong attack, too. That was my own fault. Okay, now normally I want you to stay away, but I want you to get in close, so... God damn it. All right, well, let's try it again. Yeah, this definitely works better when the three of them are up close and personal with this guy. Okay. Well, not really up close and personal, but it works better when the three of them can all target him instead of one at a time. Nope, Snow, get out of there. Okay, good. I think I got her out before she was gonna get hit, which is excellent. Oh, but now she's up there and gonna get just torn apart by wolves. All right, come on, you gotta get out of there. And Robin, you also need to stay the hell out of there. There you go. Let that off on him. Oh, this went way better. I don't even need to worry now. Well, I still need to be careful, but this one went just so much better. All right, take him out, please. Just fight him. You've got enough health now. We can go toe-to-toe. He'll drop any second. Well, don't... Oh, right. Stupid flea abilities, just awful. Okay, there we go. Sweet. All right, a little trial and error, but it's nice to know that the game does have some challenge. If you aren't careful, you can still get caught and hit pretty freaking hard. All right, so we leveled. At least one of them did. So that's the skills page. No skill points, she's got one, he's got none. Okay, so she's got a skill. Let's see, poison apple, white fire, lifeline was the one she had been using. Creates a fire nova around her target, which damages all enemies within 6 meters. Applies burning and deals more damage the more conditions the target has. Throws a magical apple which explodes on impact, damaging enemies within a radius and applying poison. Deals 1% of the target's max health as damage per second for 7 seconds. Or 3% of the target's max health as damage per second for 3.5 seconds. Well, if you just do the numbers, that comes out to like 10% or 7% of their total health. So I think... Oh, but she can cast that a lot more frequently. All right, I'm gonna have her learn this one. There we go. Cool. All right, now she knows how to do that. Now, I'm also gonna change their behaviors again because we're not in a boss fight anymore, so you're gonna go into a more guard mode. I still want Snow to just avoid combat whenever possible, and I'll have Jackal still remain the aggressive party. Now let's go see what was up north there that I didn't get to see last time. I'd hate to just end this episode having done nothing but fight a boss. Okay, we can deal with a bunch of rats, that's not hard. Get him. Oh, looks like Robin Hood leveled. Man, I love having those spiders. They make all the difference in the world. Ooh, new item. Hansel's Bronze Ring of Retaliation. Increases resistance to chilling, crippling, and vulnerability status effects. Deals 15% of all non-status effect damage received back to the caster. Nice. I'm going to give that to Snow, I think. Inventory, no, that's Jekyll. There we are. Inventory page. It goes there. Sweet, got a new ring. That would have been really nice to have for the fight against Big Bad Wolf, honestly. All this howling nonsense is really irritating. Okay, could you? Fine, kill him, then chuck your apple. Over there. Yay! Oh, I forgot to level him up, didn't I? My bad. See, isn't that health? Or experience? I forget what. Another chest, so we got an item. Piper's Iron Amulet of Remediation. Cures all conditions currently on your character once every 80 seconds. Creates an aura that cures a random condition on a random ally within 12 meters every 12 seconds. That, again, fits well with her healing duties, so I'll give that to her. We should level people real fast, so he's got stuff. Applying vulnerability might be nice. Why can't I learn these ones? Level 1... Or can I? Cone of 5 arrows at once gains fury for each arrow that successfully hits. Avalanche. The arrows move slower, and each arrow that hits causes chilling. Splits into 2 arrows in a random direction. Each arrow that hits an enemy also increases his flow by 12%. Burning is applied. Let's see if we can do that. Runes for this skill unlock at level 14. Okay, so I can't. Oh, but it looks like I actually did spend a point that increased the power of the spread shot. Okay, so that's how that works. That's worth knowing. All right, so he's got the Elixir of Vitality. I'm gonna give him the Cane Cyclone, so he's got another ability up close and personal. Okay, let's get going. She can heal. Okay, I want everybody to rally there so they're all together. Okay. Good. All right, so we explored that area. We took out Big Bad. I guess we'll head down another direction. Further to the, what is that, west? Yeah, no, east. I'm bad at directions. And save real fast. Yay, game saved. Okay, oop, more goodies. Oh, and what might actually be the end of the area. Hansel's Silver Speed Ring. Common Folkstone increases resistance to chilling, crippling, and vulnerability. 11% attack speed, 22% resistance. Attack speed and resistance. Actually, let's give it to him. He's the only one who doesn't have anything yet, so I should boost him a little bit. There you go. We're gonna go to a different world now? Maybe not. Okay, so quests, unlikely protagonists. Sherwood Forest used to be home to a great many kinds of wildlife, both animal and man. It was the headquarters from where Robin Hood and his band of merry men planned their rebellion against the Sheriff of Nottingham. Now that it is gone and Robin's merry men are nowhere to be found, instead it has become infested with dark creatures and evil barbarians and is no longer a safe place to camp out. So we've got unlikely protagonists, Robin's revenge. Something strange is going on in Sherwood Forest. It has become overrun with rabid beasts, and it seems the culprit is the big bad wolf. Find him and stop him before it's too late. The Sheriff of Nottingham has been too comfortable for too long now, getting richer as the poor get poorer. His tax collectors are greedy and corrupt. Someone should stop him, but who is left that dares to oppose him? I'm guessing that this is obviously choosing the quest you want to do. This is probably the recommended level for a taking on that quest, or the level that needs to be obtained before you can do it. So then you'll have this, but first have to complete Robin's Revenge, and must first complete Training Grounds to unlock only the beginning. Okay, so this is the next one. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. I like the music in this game. All right, here we go. Although you are still supposed to be taking point here. Ah, screw it. Alright, let's go. Here we go! Charge! Oh, good, we got bugs. Oh wow, that Cane Whirlwind thing is amazing. He just goes and goes. I like it, okay, we'll use that more often. Anything over here that I care about? Probably not, but it's worth checking out. No. Okay. I probably don't need to be checking those. It looks like the treasure chests actually appear on the map, so there isn't really a point in checking for them. More wolves. We know how to deal with these. Oh man, that is so many wolves! Why are there always a billion of you? You're not gonna handle it, but there's always so many wolves! Alright, we're good. I guess we'll head this way? I have no idea which way I want to be going. Hoping to find either goodies or a save point. Oh, I see goodies. Okay, this is the way I wanted to go then. Alright, what do we got? Rostov's Gold Ring of Shielding. Recreates up to 8 shielding orbs that rotate around you. The orbs block damage from projectiles when they're hit. Orbs spawn with an internal cooldown of 15 seconds. Cures a random condition every 15 seconds. Okay. So, let's give that to Robin Hood. Well, actually, nah, no. Let's give it to Snow White. Magpie. I don't know what that means. Doesn't really matter. We're giving them more goodies. Okay, keep Jekyll in front. I like that. And we'll go this way this time. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Let's get that healing. There we go. Oh, nice. So that must be one of the little healing orbs. Is she gonna get another one here soon? It was like every 18 seconds or something it was supposed to create one. Yep, so she's just gonna keep getting them until maybe she's got a full ring. All right, go ahead and use your whirlwind. Because why not, right? Oh, I love it. Jekyll's the man, jeez. That cane. I like it. All right, kind of hoping to find a save point somewhere here. Ah, more enemies, that's fun too. Go get them. I should use your spiders. Thank you. Sometimes I forget to do that when I'm the one in charge. I need to remember what everyone's abilities are and how they all work. Okay, here we go. Almost got all the big ones down. All right. Tree murder! Maybe that's just called weed whacking. It's a street name for it. They got weed whacked. Where are we going? Well, okay, more goodies. I like those. Increases all resistances, max health. Jekyll's Gold Ring of Resistance. Nice. Well, let's give it to Jekyll then. Bing. So now he's all geared up. Does anybody... Okay, so he has... He's got a pendant and two rings. He's got one ring, and she's got a pendant and two rings. So we still need to find another ring and another pendant for Robin Hood, and then everybody will be fully equipped top to bottom. I think. Unless it winds up that there's... I'm not sure what goes in the middle slot. I would assume it's another skill. I think that's what I figured out. It was going to be another skill, but... I'm not going to waste the cane ability on these guys. They are dropping real fast, so... I don't really feel like I need to bother too much. Grab the health. And finish off the rats. And go ahead and drink that for regeneration purposes. Oh, so they're exploding into poison when they die. Well, it's alright. He's got a bunch of resistances anyway. Okay, so we're good. Oh, there's another one. I missed that one. Okay. And, oh, good, a save point. All right, well, that was kind of an action-packed little episode. This game's kind of action-packed anyway, but I'm all out of time, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you've enjoyed it, please let me know by hitting the like button and leaving a comment in the section below. And as always, I will see everyone for more Torn Tales in the next episode. Catch you guys later.